Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to be looking at some of the riffs that have inspired me to pick up the guitar. So in this video, we are going to look at some of the riffs that I have listened to when I was younger, and then it helped me motivate to pick up the guitar. So without much further ado, let's get started. This first song is by an Australian rock band called AC/DC. From their album TNT, which was their second studio album, I think released in 1975. And this album was the introduction to their new bassist, Mark Evans, and I believe the drummer, Phil Rudd, as well. Song is with standard tuning plus tuned down a half step, and it's in the key of E minor. Right, so this second song is by another legendary band called Black Sabbath. The album was released in 1970 by the same name, Paranoid. Interestingly, the song never features the word paranoid. This song is in standard tuning, again in the key of E minor, but however, this guitarist, as we know, doesn't like to play in the open position, so it's right up there in the 12th fret. So let's have a look at it. This next song is by another British band, and this song is from their comeback album released in 1984 called The Perfect Strangers, and this is by a band called Deep Purple. Interestingly, this particular song does not feature an extended solo like all, I would say, Ritchie Blackmore compositions would. However, Ritchie Blackmore has called this song as one of his favorite, and it's also one of the fan favorite, I believe. They have played this song in many of the concerts, live concerts. So, this particular song, I think, is in standard tuning and in the key of E minor. Well, I can't believe this. This is another song from the British band called Led Zeppelin. And this song was released on their album Led Zeppelin 3 from 1970. And it has references to the Norse mythology. It's called the Immigrant Song. The song starts off with a wailing cry from Robert Plant. And it has this distinctive staccato kind of riff, which is played by Jimmy Page. And of course, John Paul Jones and Bonham are at their best on this song. I think there's a live version which is pretty good, which was played at Oakland, which I kind of first came across on YouTube many years ago. And I believe this particular song is pretty catchy. And it's in standard tuning. I think it's in the key of F sharp minor.